friends, welcome to my Color Street starter kit opening. I'm going to open this box for you. I have been sick for the last week. I lost my voice, so I can talk better right now than I have been able to. So bear with me. I'm sorry about that, but guys, I'm just too excited to open this up and check everything out that I just can't wait for my voice to come back all the way. So I'll try and make this short and sweet so I don't completely lose my voice by the end of this. All right, let's open this baby up. Well, welcome letter by the founder of Color Street right there. How to apply guide. What is this? Strive for early wins. This is just all the money potential that I could make. All right, get into the good stuff right here. I am so excited to check out all these nails that I just got. Ooh, pedicure. In case you did not know, Color Street does do toe strips. I love them. I can't even tell you last time I actually went in to get a pedicure, well, or a manicure. But I used to do pedicures all the time because I'm like a flip-flop girl. My toes are always showing. But now I just do this and it lasts so long. All right, let's go through these and look at them real quick. Ooh, I've not tried that one yet. That's fun. I don't think I've done this one before either. I do have this one in my personal stock. Ooh, I've not tried that one. So many fun colors. I'm so excited for this. And colors that I normally probably would not have picked for myself. Ooh, French manicure. Now, I have not done the French manicure yet. So this will be a first time for me doing this. So if applying these scares you, like, A, it's really easy. And I'm going to make a video for you guys showing you me applying a set of nails soon. But I've not done these yet. So I'm really excited to see how easy this is going to be. And maybe I'll just do it live for the first time. Oh my gosh. If you guys think I should apply the French manicure tips live, for the first time, leave me a comment, let me know. It's not gonna be the next set that I'm doing because the next set that I'm doing is actually our awareness campaign for this month. All right, so we got all those nails, guys. Oh my gosh. Nails for days, I'm so excited, so excited. We've got a couple of nail buffers, a bunch of twosies. Now these are, so if you guys want a sample, I can send you these cute little accent twosies. So they're so much fun to put on if you've got your nails already done with something else. Like a lot of people like to do just their ring finger different. So that's a lot of fun, and it's a great way to try out the product and get to see how much you love it, because you will. Got a couple of big nail files. It's under here. Oh, so much more stuff. So many more goodies in here. Oh my gosh, guys. I'm gonna jump up and turn my air conditioner off real quick because I think you might be hearing the noise of it. All right, it's gonna turn off in just a minute. Check out my cool Color Street tote bag. I'm so excited for this. Store my Color Street products in here. Let's keep digging in. We've got some mini brochures. Ooh, and the big catalog. Leave me a comment if you want a catalog. I will send it to you, so let me know. Some little nail files. So many great business products in here. Not just the nails, but other great helpful business products. Nail polish remover pads. How cool is that? How easy is that? You just have a nail polish remover pad, like on the go. You're in the car, not driving. Not driving, but as a passenger, I have totally done my Color Street nail strips before. as a passenger in a car. And how easy is that if you have old nail polish on, like I do, I'll be doing my nails later today, to just in the car and put on some new nails. So fun. What else do we have? Nail prep pads. These are very important before you put on the Color Street nails. Obviously you wash your hands. You don't have any lotion on or anything. Put your cuticles back and all that. But the prep pads to put these on, clean your nails nice and good before you put the nail strips on. I had to hurry up. I'm losing my voice and it's getting hot in here without the air conditioner on. If you're new, my name is Sherry. We're living in our RV full time while we're building our house. So RVs heat up real fast when it's hot out. And it's 75 out right now. All right, so we got a bunch of little cuticle pushers. I was reading the wrong language. Oh, yeah, it's been one of those days. All right, we have cuticle oil, which for me is just so important. I suffer from naturally dry skin, so just having some awesome cuticle oil really helps out. And the hand lotion, again, with my really dry skin. This is an amazing product for that. Our lip color guide, or what am I trying to say? Anyway, a little brochure on our lip colors. So let me know if you want one of those too. All right, what do we have here? Lip liner. Yes. So we've got two lip liners, lip primer, and tinted lip balm. I have not tried these yet, I'm gonna be honest, but I'm very excited to try these. So these are mine. These are personally gonna be mine. I will open these up. All right, okay, what am I opening here? The tinted lip balm. I'm so excited for this. So make sure you're following along on my page, because I will be showing y'all what this looks like on. And then right here we have the lip primer. It's so important to put lip primer on your lips before you put on like a lipstick or anything like that, so that it actually stays, you know? All right, a few more things left. I think we've got some lipstick. I just love that Color Street is moved beyond just nail strips now with their hand care lines, with, you know, the cuticle oil and the lotion, and we also have a nail strengthener and now lipstick and lip liner. Yes. Ooh, I like the case. How is your Thursday going? Are you guys so excited that tomorrow is Friday? I am. I'm really excited for tomorrow being Friday. Can you guys see that one? VIP. I feel like this is going to be my favorite. Oh. You see that? That looks gorgeous. I can't wait to try that on. And then, let's see. The launch guide. Help you get your business going. About Color Street, if you're new to Color Street. I've been using Color Street for years. Love the product. Fell in love with the company and said, I'm joining. So this is just some amazing information on the company. If you want to become a stylist, let me know. If you want to make a little extra cash for the holiday season, or you just want to get a discount on personal products. I mean, you know. All right. I'm going to organize this in a neat fashion real quick and show you guys a quick glimpse of everything I got. And thank you guys so much for watching. If you want me to do a live putting these manicure strips on, let me know. And I've never gone live yet. I've been doing different social media things for a long time, but I've never once gone live. So it could be interesting for so many reasons. All right, you guys, I hope you all have a wonderful day. I'll see you later. I got my head out the sunroof.
I'm blasting.